सो हु विल टेल मी वॉट इकोनॉमिक्स मीन? आई एम श्योर यू मस्ट हैव स्टडीड अ बिट, क्योंकि इतने एंथुसियाज्म और जील के साथ तुम लोगों ने इकोनॉमिक्स को वोट किया, तो मुझे थोड़ा सा बताओ, वॉट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाई इकोनॉमिक्स? आई डोंट वॉन्ट द गूगल डेफिनेशन. एनी वन हू एवर विशेस टू स्पीक, जस्ट राइट एस इन द चैट बॉक्स. अदिति जैन, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ.
मैम, सप्लाई ऑफ मनी
ओके, एनीबडी एल्स वांट्स टू इलैबोरेट?
मैम, बिजनेस
फिटनेस. ओके, और
मैम, द स्टडी ऑफ स्टॉक मार्केट
द स्टडी ऑफ स्टॉक मार्केट. ओके, एनीबडी
मैम, कंजप्शन
इंडस्ट्री
ऑफ
मैम.
गुड्स.
एक बार देखो देखो मैं क्या बोल रही हूँ, जस्ट राइट एस इन द चैट बॉक्स, ताकि एक बार में एक ही इंसान बोल सके. जस्ट राइट एस इन द चैट बॉक्स. यस रामा.
मैम, समथिंग दैट इज रिलेटेड टू प्रोडक्शन एंड बिजनेस.
ओके, राजवर्धन.
मैम, इकोनॉमिक अबाउट द हाउ इंडस्ट्रीज वर्क एंड हाउ प्रोडक्ट
शुभम.
इसमें एक
इकोनॉमिक्स मीन वे ऑफ मनी.
ओके, राजवर्धन, सॉरी आई डिस्टर्बेड यू इन बिटवीन, आई कुड नॉट लेट यू कंप्लीट. प्लीज कंप्लीट व्हाट एवर यू आर सेइंग.
मैम, इकोनॉमिक्स अबाउट द इंडस्ट्री हाउ द प्रोडक्ट मेकिंग.
ओके, एक्सेप्टेबल. यस निले.
एवरीथिंग अबाउट मनी, वेयर इट गोस, बट फॉर व्हाट पर्पस इट इज यूज्ड, इट्स नोन एज इकोनॉमिक्स.
ओके, सुमित.
मैम, एनीथिंग रिलेटेड टू कंजप्शन और प्रोडक्शन ऑफ मनी एंड गुड्स.
ओके, प्रियांशी.
सप्लाई ऑफ मनी.
सप्लाई ऑफ मनी, ऑल राइट. एनीबडी एल्स विशेस टू शेयर देयर ओन व्यू? व्हाट डू यू थिंक बाय इकोनॉमिक्स? अच्छा, पूजित. यस
मैम, स्टडी अबाउट बिजनेस.
स्टडी अबाउट बिजनेस. ओके, हेमंत. यस,
हाउ टू अर्न मनी.
हाउ टू अर्न मनी. अच्छा, तो मेरा एक सवाल है सबसे, व्हेन द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मनी वाज नॉट देयर, वाज इकोनॉमिक्स इन प्रैक्टिस? तो फिर हमारी मनी वाली डेफिनेशन, जितने भी लोगों ने मनी और सप्लाई ऑफ मनी और प्रोडक्शन ऑफ मतलब ये जितना भी मनी मेकिंग और स्टॉक मार्केट और ये सारी चीजों की बात करी, सो आई थिंक आई कैन से सेफली दैट इट इज नॉट अ कंप्लीट डेफिनेशन. इफ एनीबडी डिसएग्रीज, वी आर ओपन टू योर ओपिनियन. Rajvardhan, if you're not speaking, please keep your mic on mute. It creates a lot of disturbance here. Thank you. Just try using your imagination a little bit. You might have read or heard also somewhere. What could have been the earliest examples of economics or economic activity?
Barter system.
एक साथ नहीं बोलना. एक साथ नहीं बोलना चाहिए. एक साथ नहीं बोलना चाहिए. प्लीज राइट समथिंग इन द चैट बॉक्स. इफ यू विश टू स्पीक, राइट वाई फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन. हमको धीरे धीरे अल्फाबेट चेक चेंज करने पड़ेंगे, नहीं तो सब एक जैसा दिखने लग जाता है. राजवर्धन, यू विल गेट फर्स्ट चांस बिकॉज यू रोट इट फर्स्ट.
मैम, एक्सचेंजिंग गुड्स.
एक्सचेंजिंग गुड्स. प्रियांशी, you wish to elaborate the barter system?
Yes ma'am.
Thoda elaborate karo barter system.
Ma'am, when there was not ma'am, when money was not there, they used to exchange their goods, rice. If I wish to take something from you, you will give me some rice or whatever I wish to take, and I will give you something which you want.
ओके, हितेंद्र.
मैम, टैक्स.
बेटा आई कुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड, एक बार फिर से बोलना जरा
मैम. टैक्स.
टैक्स.
यस मैम.
ओके ठीक है. सुमित
मैम, इन द अर्ली डेज देयर वाज नो स्पेसिफिक करेंसी, सो दैट्स व्हाई पीपल यूज्ड टू यूज देयर गुड्स, द थिंग्स दे हैव ग्रोन फॉर एक्सचेंजिंग फॉर अदर गुड्स फ्रॉम अदर फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पीपल.
ओके नकुल.
मैम प्रोडक्शन एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन.
प्रोडक्शन एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, थोड़ा सा एलैबोरेट करो अपने पॉइंट को.
मैम लाइक फार्मर प्रोडक्ट एंड सेल टू अनदर लाइक अस एंड वी डिस्ट्रीब्यूट टू बिग इंडस्ट्रीज.
बेटा दिस इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ सप्लाई चेन. ठीक है, यू आर नॉट एब्सोल्युटली इनकरेक्ट, बट ये थोड़ा सप्लाई चेन की तरफ ज्यादा जा रहा है तुम्हारा एग्जांपल. यस हेमंत.
मैम अर्लियर देयर वाज नो स्पेसिफिक करेंसी, सो दे सिंपली एक्सचेंज देयर गुड्स.
ठीक है, एनीबॉडी वांट टू इलैबोरेट व्हाई दिस यूज्ड टू हैपन, व्हाई डिड पीपल एक्सचेंज गुड्स.
मैम.
यस रामा, बोल लो एक बार, एक गलती सबको माफ है, बोलो.
मैम टू फुलफिल देयर नीड्स, व्हाट डू दे वांट.
अच्छा, कैन एनीबॉडी थिंक व्हाई दिस मस्ट हैव हैपेंड, व्हाई डिड पीपल स्टार्टेड एक्सचेंजिंग थिंग्स.
मैम बिकॉज इन द पास्ट no specific currency.
नहीं, वो तो ठीक है, आई एग्री, बार्टर सिस्टम के जरूरत जो है, द नीड ऑफ बार्टर सिस्टम, आई अंडरस्टूड दैट बाय योर डेफिनेशन दैट व्हाई बार्टर सिस्टम वाज नेसेसरी. रतिका प्लीज म्यूट योर माइक इफ यू आर नॉट गिविंग एन आंसर, इट क्रिएट्स अ लॉट ऑफ डिस्टर्बेंस हियर. थैंक यू. आई एम आस्किंग व्हाई डिड पीपल स्टार्ट एक्सचेंजिंग थिंग्स, व्हाट वाज द नीड ऑफ एक्सचेंजिंग थिंग्स. किसी दिन तो शुरू हुआ होगा कि चलो सामान एक्सचेंज करें. वाय यस पूजित, अल्फाबेट चेंज करते रहो, कोई सा भी अल्फाबेट लिख दिया करो. हाँ
मैम, बिकॉज फॉर द नीड ऑफ अदर थिंग्स लाइक मैम फार्मर प्रोड्यूस वीट, सो एंड एनी अदर लाइक गैदरर ही used to have meat, so ma'am they can exchange their things.
Okay, ये तो हम समझ रहे हैं कि barter system की need क्या थी. मैं तो आपसे ये पूछना चाहती हूँ कि पूरे system की need क्या थी. ये सब start ही क्यों हुआ कि ना मैं ये बना रहा हूँ तुम ये ले लो, मेरे पास ये है तुम वो रख लो. What do you think about it? Yes, Rajvardhan.
Ma'am, for fulfilling.
जानवी, the rule is that we have to write any alphabet in the chat box. एक साथ बोलेंगे किसी को समझ नहीं आता. Yes, Rajvardhan.
Ma'am, because in older days the men have to do many things. That's why.
Okay, we are going somewhere. Yes, Janvi.
Ma'am, for fulfilling the needs.
Fulfilling the needs.
Ma'am, because different person need different things.
Yes, we are going somewhere. Rajvardhan?
Yes, ma'am.
You wrote something as, okay, I'm sorry, I already gave you the chance. Yes. See, the thing is that if we go a little more further back in history, there was not much difference between animals and human beings. Just think about it. We were also hunters and gatherers. We used to hunt whatever we wanted. We used to gather the fruits that we wanted to eat. And that was all we needed. We just needed food and shelter and water. That is what I collected from class 6 session yesterday, that people, early man only needed food, water and shelter. If I'm going somewhere wrong, feel free to interrupt me. We will try to look at it in the other way. But as the society grew, as human beings started to make families, and when they started settling down somewhere, and the most important point here was the advent of agriculture. When agriculture started, human beings started to settle at one place. And then some of them might have to see, agriculture would not have been a success overnight. It takes time for the crops to grow, and not every crop must have been helpful or fruitful. So there must have been some people, there must have been some kind of division of labor starting from there. That is my speculation. You might have a different opinion. And that is where the different occupations started coming around. Some people, because then they started living there, it was not possible for 2, 3, or 5 people to just live at one place and do whatever they wanted to do. They started creating a system. The division of labor is the key point here. The division of labor. Some must have been responsible for protection. Some must have been responsible for production of things. And slowly, when they started living at one place, then they started needing goods. Abhi hum keval goods ke baare mein baat kar rahe hain. When we are talking about economics, we have to consider two things: goods plus services. If somebody is providing you security, they are not exactly providing you any kind of good, but they are providing you a service. So goods and services, they always go hand in hand whenever we are talking about economics or any kind of activity that is happening. Then some people started growing some things, some people started making some things, some people started providing some kind of services. Aur uske baad ki kahani, to that is the whole history. Some people ruled, some people worked, some people were slaves, some people were soldiers. And that is all the whole history is about. And now if we look at things, there are so many goods that we need. There are so many services that we need. So over the time, the system of barter, it collapsed because of that, because people did not have the coincidence of wants. We will study that in detail in the next year. But the coincidence of wants, ki bhai ek jo ittefaq hota hai na cheezon ka, ki are mujhe joote chahiye the, tumhare paas gehu hai, ye to bade acha ittefaq hua, chalo exchange kar le. But that was not the case. Not everybody was that lucky, and that is where the barter system failed. And then we started using tokens. Tokens kaise hue, ki acha theek hai, maine tumko ek ye sikka diya, इस सिक्के से तुम कुछ भी खरीद सकते हो. सी करेंसी, इफ वी लुक एट इट, इट इज बेसिकली नथिंग. वो तब तक कुछ भी नहीं है जब तक हम उसे एक्सेप्ट नहीं करते. नहीं तो क्या, कागज के टुकड़े हैं, मेटल के टुकड़े हैं. बट इट इज बिकॉज द गवर्नमेंट रिकॉग्नाइजेस इट, बिकॉज देयर इज अ सिस्टम, करेंसी इज मीनिंगफुल. ये सारी चीजें क्या, ये हमें बस एक आइडिया होना चाहिए जब भी हम किसी चीज के बारे में बात करें, क्योंकि कॉन्सेप्ट यहीं से बिल्डअप होते हैं. बाकी फिर क्या है, आपके लिए बहुत आसान हो जाएगा टू अंडरस्टैंड कि सब कैसे क्या हो रहा है. बाकी क्योंकि जनरल सेंस है कि हाँ, हमें पैसा चाहिए, पैसे चाहिए, पैसे के लिए आपको कुछ काम करना पड़ेगा. यू ईदर हैव टू प्रोड्यूस समथिंग और ईदर यू हैव टू गिव सम काइंड ऑफ सर्विस. राइट नाउ बिकॉज यू आर नॉट अ प्रोडक्टेबल एग्जैक्टली लाइक फाइनेंशियली प्रोडक्टेबल स्ट्राटा ऑफ दिस सोसाइटी, यू आर डिपेंडेंट ऑन योर पेरेंट्स और योर गार्डियंस. Since you are dependent on them, they have an additional responsibility of you plus their own, and if they have older age parents or some other kind of relatives, so there is a lot of pressure on a particular strata of the society which is called the working population. Humne population chapter pad liya tha, but I am just trying to connect both these things. Am I going somewhere? I hope that's clear. If it is not clear, just write you in the chat box. If it is not clear to anyone, I will try to revisit it in a different manner. Don't feel shy about expressing your doubts. Doubts can be anywhere. It doesn't matter who's explaining. It doesn't matter how clear it is. If it is not reaching you, then it is useless. Okay. So working population has some additional responsibilities in compared to the other dependent population. Old age people and children are considered dependent population. So I am trying to link the subjects a little bit so that you can understand it in a better manner. So ye to kya the, thode se basic funde the. Now let's go back to the lighter stuff jo hamari book mein diya hai. Trust me, economics will be the most easily understandable part of class 9th social science. सबसे आसान होगा, बट यू जस्ट हैव टू कनेक्ट द डॉट्स कि हाँ भाई ये इस वजह से हुआ, ये इस वजह से हुआ, और बाकी तो तुम लोग अपनी तरफ से कथा कहानी बहुत अच्छी गढ़ते हो, मुझे पूरा भरोसा है। सो द चैप्टर इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ विलेज पालमपुर। ये क्या है, जैसे हम लोग रोल प्ले करते हैं ना, वैसे ये पूरा चैप्टर रोल प्ले पर है कि एक विलेज है, उसके थ्रू दे आर ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज टेक प्लेस एंड दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ विलेज दे आर ट्राइंग टू पोर्ट्रे विच हैज अ लॉट ऑफ एडवांस्ड फैसिलिटीज। क्या दिया है यहाँ पे, एक विलेज है पालमपुर, पालमपुर के पास एक बड़ा थोड़ा सा एक बड़ा गांव है, आई थिंक दैट्स गांव, यस बड़ा विलेज, बिग विलेज, इट्स कॉल्ड रायगंज, पालमपुर से 3 किलोमीटर दूर। उसके बाद एक बड़ा टाउन है विच इज कॉल्ड शाहगंज। अब ये रायपुर शाहगंज क्या है, रायगंज है, सॉरी आई गेट अ लिटिल बिट कंफ्यूज विद दीज नेम्स। सो रायगंज है, रायगंज है, इट इज अ स्लाइटली बिगर विलेज, देर इज अ शाहपुर, यस दैट शाहपुर, दैट इज अ स्मॉल टाउन। हमें बस इन चीजों को समझना है, ये नाम रटने की इतनी जरूरत नहीं है, जस्ट नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर। अब इसके बाद अब जब हम बात करते हैं कि द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ विलेज, व्हेन वी गो बैक टू पॉपुलेशन, पॉपुलेशन कैसी है यहाँ पे, 450 लोग रहते हैं, फैमिलीज रहती हैं, सॉरी 450 फैमिलीज रहती हैं, 80 ऑफ देम बिलोंग टू द अपर कास्ट पीपल हु होल्ड मेजोरिटी ऑफ द लैंड। सो जस्ट स्टार्ट डिडक्टिंग कि कितने लोग यहाँ पर प्रॉस्परस हैं और कितने लोग यहाँ पर सफर कर रहे होंगे। आई एम वेरी बैड एट मैथ, दैट इज योर डील टू डू। मोस्ट ऑफ द हाउसेस हैव इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कनेक्शन विच जस्ट शोज व्हाट एन ऑसम विलेज पालमपुर मस्ट बी, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द विलेजेस स्टिल डू नॉट गेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। And then since because there is electricity, tube well also runs well. When the tube well runs well, agriculture is prosperous. When agriculture is prosperous, there is a lot of money. When there is a lot of money, there are a lot of facilities. So the facilities in Palampur are 2 primary school, 1 high school, and then there is 1 government hospital. Primary health center. It's not a hospital, it's a primary health center. And then there is a private clinic also. इन लोगों के पास सब कुछ है। I don't know why we are studying such an ideal village, because most of the villages in India do not have such and so many facilities. So they have also given that the bias is there. The description above shows that Palampur has a fairly developed system of roads, transport, electricity, irrigation, school and health center. So we have to compare this with the villages nearby. Anybody who has a village connection who wishes to elaborate or compare their village to Palampur? If you want to just write any random letter. See, I really need to know that because I have not really been to any village, so I am not a good authority to give any kind of example on this. But there might be some who are more knowledgeable than me. Please help all of us to understand. Anyone? Nobody? Nobody has ever been to a village? Am I still audible?
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ, तो फिर तुम लोग मुझे ऐसे क्यों फील करा रहे हो कि मैं खुद ही से बात कर रही हूँ? Just respond, please. Yes, Sumit. Sumit, you wrote a letter. Please elaborate a little about the real village life condition and the conditions in Palampur. Sumit, can you hear me? Sumit, you are unmuted, but I can't hear you. Just reconnect to the meeting once. There might be some problem with your audio device. We can't hear you. At least I can't. So in the meantime, when Sumit comes back, let's take a look at an important answer. Organization of production, probably the most important thing of this chapter. See, it's talking about four pillars of organization of production. If you are trying to produce anything, these are the things that you should necessarily have. First is land. There should be a place where you will base your production at. Then there is labor. Labor means the people who will work there. And the third part is capital. Capital means paisa, paisa. Capital can be of two types. It can be a fixed capital. It means that a capital in which the money is once invested, it stays there. Suppose you're talking about a building. If you make it once, it will stay there for at least, like, if it is made of good quality, at least for like 10 years or more. And then there is a working capital. Working capital stands for the things that are brought in periodically. For example, if we're talking about a classroom situation, a duster, you can consider that as a fixed capital. A duster stays there. And when we're talking about working capital, you can say chalk. आती है खत्म हो जाती है पता नहीं कहाँ चली जाती है एंड आई थिंक दैट विल बी मोर क्लियर टू यू एंड देन द फोर्थ एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट यू नीड इज ह्यूमन बीइंग्स ह्यूमन रिसोर्स बिकॉज नथिंग विल वर्क ऑन इट्स ओन यू नीड सम ह्यूमन बीइंग्स टू वर्क एटलीस्ट इन दीज टाइम्स मे बी इन फ्यूचर वी माइट हैव रोबोट्स वर्किंग ऑन दीज थिंग्स बट राइट नाउ वी नीड ह्यूमन बीइंग्स सो अ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो दीज फोर थिंग्स लैंड labor, physical capital, and human resources. These four kind of things are absolutely necessary when it comes to production. Is anybody having any kind of doubt about these things? Because this is the most important thing of this chapter. If anybody has any doubt, just write any random letter. Yes, Sumit, you're back. We still can't hear you. There is some problem with your microphone. Please get that checked out. Okay, so here are the examples. I'll just read it out to you for better understanding. It says that the first requirement is land and the other natural resources such as water, mineral and forest, labor, the people who will do work. And the third requirement is physical capital. That is the variety of inputs required at every stage of production. Tools, machines, buildings, they are fixed capital. Raw material and the money in hand, they are also called as working capital. And people will need knowledge and enterprise to be able to put together land, labor, and physical capital to produce an output. So that is the human capital. Anybody has any doubt on this point? You need to be able to write these four and explain these four. This is a 5-mark question. And definitely, it is one of the favorite questions of everyone. If you do not understand, it will be difficult for you to write. You will have to mug up. You will have to waste like 15 minutes. Ki main ise kaise ratu, itne sare words hain. But if you understand apni किसी भी टूटी फूटी इंग्लिश में भी इस आंसर को लिख सकते हो यू जस्ट नीड टू रिमेंबर दीज फोर कीवर्ड्स एंड व्हाट दे मीन इफ एनीबडी हैज एनी डाउट जस्ट राइट एनी रैंडम लेटर हियर इन द चैट बॉक्स समबडी विल अनम्यूट शुभम साहू फूंक आ रही है तुम्हारे साइड से बहुत जोर से मेरे कान में लगी प्लीज कीप योर माइक्स म्यूट इफ यू डू नॉट हैव एनीथिंग टू स्पीक Now, the first question that they are asking. All right, before I begin that, I have something to do. Are you guys interested in doing a role play? Or do you want to study the chapter in a boring way? Those who support role play, just write RP. And if you want it to stay boring, just write B. Quick.
Check, check.
Check, check. I can hear you. Good. रोल प्ले जितने लोगों ने लिखा है अगर तुमने मना किया ना रोल प्ले के बाद जैसे मैंने तुम्हें दिए निलय मित्तल व्हाई डू यू वांटेड टू बी बोरिंग इजंट सोशल साइंस बोरिंग इनफ फॉर यू सुमित और साजिद और स्वर्णिम मुकुंद ओ देयर आर लॉबीज आई कैन सी तुम्हें क्या लगा ये डेमोक्रेसी है? निलय, सुमित, साजिद एंड स्वर्णिम एंड मुकुंद, दे विल परफॉर्म द फर्स्ट रोल प्ले ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. ओके, देन आई विल गिव यू ऑल नेम्स. इफ यू वांट यू कैन एक्सचेंज इट अमंगस्ट योरसेल्फ. देर आर सम पीपल हुज conditions that you have to talk about in first person, that's all. If you can make it entertaining, bonus marks. If you make it boring, then I will give you some other task that you will not like. Let me see. The first person is Gobind. Jin logon ne ha bola tha, I'll give them a chance. Who should we make Gobind? Who should be Gobind? You can write anyone, name of any of these five people. Who should be Govind? Nilay should be Govind. देखो नाम से कुछ नहीं होता है, यहाँ पे बहुत सारी चीजें हैं. ओके, बाकी लोग अगर वोट नहीं कर रहे हैं, सो ओके, निलय विल बी गोविंद. गो, यू विल टेल अस द स्टोरी ऑफ गोविंद, व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स आर बीइंग फेस्ड बाय गोविंद. एंड other person I want, Dala. Who should be Dala? Nakul has a lot of opinion. No, Nakul was not among the people who were saying ki mujhe nahi karna. Or was he? Nakul wanted to do a role play. Nakul ko abhi nahi denge. Nakul ko something, Nakul will get a chance somewhere else. Sumit. Because nobody else is saying, I'll accept Nakul. Who will be Ramkali? Who should be Ramkali? Hey, Nakul hi sare role kar le, baki sab baithe rahenge kya? Okay. Nilay to badla nikal raha hai. Nilay ka vote hum consider nahi kar sakte. That's bad. Swarnim. Okay. So Swarnim will be Ramkali, and the next person is here, Tejpal. There will be only one person who will play this dual role, that is Tejpal in Savita, because it's a very short one. Sumit also has a lot of opinion. No, your opinion is not counted. Somebody please write it down. Rama, please write down whatever roles I'm assigning to people, because I might forget and they will take advantage of this fact. Okay. Now there is one Mishri Lal. Who will be Mishri Lal? Okay, Raj will be Mishri Lal. Kareem? Did I leave somebody here? Sajid, Sumit, Nilay, Swarnim, Mukund Sharma. Mukund will be this one, Kareem. And since who's left? Sajid is left. Sajid will be Kishora. ये last के तीन बहुत easy है, क्योंकि उनकी story already इसमें दी हुई है highlighted. बाकी थोड़ा सा पढ़ना पड़ेगा. And since these people are given role, everybody else will answer the questions subsequently to these. These people are exempted from answering questions. Everybody else will have to answer the questions related to these things. If you are not traumatized enough, you have a choice to speak something. Are you guys okay? Or do you think it is too much of a torture? See, feel free to speak your feelings. If you are brave enough, I might let you go out of this activity. Nothing, beta. In this class, you will just read out whatever it is written. Like if you are, I'll give you an example of Tejpal and Savita. Just give me one second, because I think I forgot to assign this one to anyone. See, there is the point number six. The point number six is that the capital is needed in farming. The point given here is that most small farmers have to borrow money to arrange for capital. They borrow from large farmers or village money lenders or traders who supply. The rate of interest on such loans is very high, and they are put on great, they are put to great stress to repay the loan. See, for capital, you need to have some kind of money. But if you are a poor working, if you are a poor person, if you do not have much money, then you cannot even start building something. So for that thing, you need to take a loan. When you take a loan, the loan might be of high interest. And here in this story, Savita is a very small farmer and she wants to cultivate 1 hectare of land that she has. Now, Savita, she goes to Tejpal and she asks for loan. But Tejpal is what? It is a money lender. The money lender person, what he is doing, he is charging the interest of 24% for 4 months. 24 into 3 kitna hota hai? Kar lo apne hisab se, mujhe itna maths nahi aata. So 24 into 3 jitna bhi percentage hota hai, utna to wo uske upar le raha hai. Interest charge kar raha hai. And in case you have some kind of idea what simple interest is, it is very, very high. 100 rupees उधार लिए हैं तो अगले साल पता नहीं कितने सारे वापस करने पड़ेंगे. कितना होता है 24 into 3, 12?
मैम 72%.
थैंक यू, आई ऑलमोस्ट रीच देयर, बट थैंक्स फॉर द असिस्टेंस. मतलब 100 रुपए लिए हैं तो 172 आपको नेक्स्ट ईयर वापस करने पड़ेंगे. ओ, यू गाइज रोट दैट, थैंक यू. Will need a nap. Arey beta, you don't need to do it like a role play. Role play. You just have to be like this person. Like for example, if I am Kareem. So Kareem, all right. I am Kareem. I have opened a computer class center in the village. There has been a lot of students who attend. No, nobody needs to do that. I already did that. It will take like barely a few seconds. I just want you people to read it. Because if I say it here, then you will forget it. We just need to have some kind of different examples from here. Now, what is it? There are a lot, Kareem, because since I am Kareem, you keep me. Let me go back. I have a computer center. There are a lot of students who attend this computer center. There are a lot of students from village who wish to attend college and they want to take the computer classes that I am offering. There are 2 women also who work at my computer center, and my computer center is working very well. And I bought the computers from, yes, I bought the computers, and the classes were set up in front of the houses of the students of colleges, college going students, so that they can easily attend those classes. And high school students are also coming to my computer center. See, you just have to change the story into a first person so that you can relate a little bit more to that. Otherwise, you'll just have to read it on your own and just let it go. I am trying some new different things. If it works, it's all right. And then otherwise, the last option is to read it in a boring way. Anybody has anything to say? We don't have much time left anyway. It's very quiet out here. Nobody has anything to say. Yes, you can go out of the topic also. If you feel like talking about something else, feel free. It's very sad to have so much quiet in class. What is capitalism? Capitalism is a kind of system which works on the virtue of capital. Nilay kyun nahi karega? Bilkul karega, karna padega. Yes. So capitalism is a system which works on the virtue of capital. It means that it supports people who have money. Money becomes everything. Money becomes the priority. And if you can earn money, you become a very powerful person when the system is capitalist. The polar opposite system of capitalism is socialism, where welfare of people is the prime objective of the government or the system. Anything else do we have today? So try to prepare this little role play. I think we'll have class day after tomorrow. You don't have to even talk to each other. You just have your separate parts. You just have to read it out like I did. And I hope you are better than me because I was thoroughly unprepared. But I am, and you are definitely more talented than I am. Just do something. Try to make it a little bit interesting so that we can have some kind of interest in this story. And we will keep on looking at these certain points. There are 7 points that are given about the farming activities. Shubham, do you have something to say? We'll get there, Pujit. It is a slightly bigger topic. I'll go there. Don't worry. For that, we'll need to understand a few more concepts beforehand. And start working on the question answers that are given at the back of your NCERT. We will start from there. And if there is anything else that we need to do, I'll let you know. It won't take much time. This chapter won't take much time if you remain interested. And if you are going to stay quiet, then it will be very disinteresting for me. I'm getting very disinterested in teaching this chapter because I'm not getting much of a feedback here. And it's very difficult. So try to be a little bit more involved in the class. You are allowed to speak your mind. Just have some more courage. And I think that should be all for today's session. So thank you. And try to prepare the role play. If you can't, then we will do something about it. And just start looking at the question answers. So that will be all for today. Thank you. Sairam, you can start leaving the meeting from now on.
Sairam, ma'am.
Sairam, beta.
Sairam, ma'am.
Sairam, ma'am.
Sairam, ma'am.
Sairam, ma'am.
Sairam, ma'am.
Sairam, ma'am.
Sairam, ma'am.